Hi, this video is about how to link your YouTube channel with AdWords. Before you set up your video ad campaigns, you first have to link up your YouTube channel to your AdWords account. This will also enable you to create call to action overlays and view additional statistics within your AdWords account. Call to action overlays enable you to share more information about the content of your video, is interested in your channel, other videos, or additional websites.
Hey, I'm Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here are the steps to link your YouTube channel to your AdWords account.
On the YouTube channel, click on your profile image, click on Create a Studio, click Channel, make sure your account is verified and it is in good standing, so all these buttons should be green. Click Advanced, scroll down where it says Link in AdWords for Video Account, click Link in AdWords Account. Here it says Sign into AdWords for Video, so you got to get your customer ID. Here's my customer ID, so I'm going to copy that. And then you paste the customer ID into the box. Then you just click Next. It says assign a name to the AdWords account. And you can leave all these boxes checked because you want to see view counts and call to action. You can do remarketing and engagement. And just click Finish. Now you can see that my AdWords account is linked to my YouTube channel. That's it.
Here are three important things to keep in mind. Number one, linking YouTube account to your AdWords account allows you to promote your video and view additional statistics. Number two, you can control the data that the AdWords account can access. This includes view counts, remarketing, and earned actions. Number three, you can link more than one AdWords account to YouTube channel or vice versa. If you want to learn more about how to use YouTube video ads to drive an avalanche of traffic to your website or product, then download my cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.